we were talking to Tim a little bit before about Drake and just his candidacy still for the Biletnikoff, and he was named a semifinalist. For you, no one has won that award with fewer than 10 games in a season.
It's definitely emotional.
Why do you think maybe that Drake would be deserving, even though he only played 8 games?
First of all, I'll say this. I think he's going to win it, personally.
Okay. Calling your shot.
Should win it. Should win it. I think he will win it. He's the best receiver in the country. He showcased that game in and game out for 8 games. And, whether it was averaging dang near 12 catches a game, whatever it was, and just dominating and being a great player. You know what I mean? So if that's what the award is about, he did that, and it's unfortunate that he doesn't get to play the last 4. But when you look at his body of work and when he can control the things he can control, he was out there dominating. So we'll see what happens at the end of the day. We know it's out of our control, it's out of his control. At the end of the day, we'll respect and appreciate whatever happens, if he's even just a part of the process. But my personal opinion, I think that he's deserving of the award.
You hitting that fan vote, reloading?
A couple times.
What have you seen from the UCLA secondary?
They play a bunch of guys. So they're out there with a lot of guys have, game experience. They play well within their system. For the amount of stuff that they do defensively, you have to be able to communicate. You got to be on the same page. And you see that they do that pretty well. They played some good teams that have thrown it a little bit, and they've done a good job against it. So, we're gonna have our hands stacked against us, and we'll be ready for the challenge.
It's been a couple weeks since London's injury. How do you feel like the rest of the wide receiver group is kind of coming along? It's tough losing a leader, but do you feel like people have kind of stepped up in his absence?
Yeah, I think with more time, more guys have gotten more opportunities, and been looking for those opportunities, and I think that they've done well in the room. I'm excited to continue to watch those guys play and prepare, and this is their moment now, So, a lot of guys that they come to school for an opportunity to play, and now they have it. So it'll be exciting to watch them play in this rivalry game.
And then one last thing, the rivalry game. What does it mean to you, this game? You've been around it for a long time.
Yeah, it means a lot, the older I've gotten, the more I realize what it is, and especially being from Southern California and being local and bragging rights and all that stuff. But you definitely want to win. You want to have that victory bell, and that's the goal. And I look forward to competing for it and seeing what happens at the end of the day.
Thanks, appreciate it.